And he was pissed. He's like, where'd you get that barbecue sauce from? I'm like, you gotta be ready. You never know when a lunch is gonna break out. I think I eat animals because I don't like a lot of them. Like, I'm afraid of them. Like, I'm afraid of the ocean. You know what I mean? Like, I won't go in the ocean. I went in the ocean one time for my honeymoon. We took a cruise to the Caribbean. I'm married, by the way, so sorry, boys. Yeah! I wish! We took a cruise to the Caribbean, right? And we went snorkeling, right? And I was in the water for 11 minutes, and I got stung 6 times by jellyfish. Yeah, because they're invisible! And they swim in schools! I was like, this water looks like jello. Heavens to Betsy! Yeah, that's not even the worst part. The worst part is the following hour, my husband chasing around a crowded beach trying to pee on me. Yeah. No, stop it. And this just happened. There are these 7 shark attack survivors that have banded together to form a coalition to stop the extinction of sharks. I have never heard of a more clear-cut case of Stockholm syndrome my entire life. One of the guys, a shark ate his hand. A shark, right? He has a hook for a hand. A shark ate it. And he said, we're just trying to do what's right. Like, really? A sea monster ate your hand! The only thing that's right is vengeance. If that was me, if a shark ate my hand, I would not join that coalition. I would spend the rest of my life on a ship at sea. Just dragging that hook in the water. Just waiting. And I would kill every single shark. I would kill every single one. I would let them know why, right? Like, right before they died, I'd bring them real close to my face. And I'd look them right in the eye. And I'd say something really witty, like, remember me? Well, payback's a beach.